We're at Panino's in the little suburb known as North Oaks, Minnesota. We've got some signature items. I got the signature ranch panino, just like turkey, lettuce, mozzarella, tomato, and ranch.
I got the spaghetti.
Also a signature item. Can you hold it so that it's visible at all?
Then I got bread and a salad.
And
I got a new mask for my birthday. It's a bacon.
Oh my god.
It's upside down. It's bacon. It's for real bacon. My dog.
Maybe I got that. It for...
Damn it, I put bread on the table.
That's less. There's also bacon in here, I forgot.
This looks like it's our last meal out for quite a while. Not that we've been really doing it, but...
It's like 4 in the afternoon, that's why we're in a restaurant. There's a woman over there who I'd like to become friends with because she walked in. She's still fully masked. And she has a canister of sandy wipes and she just re-sanitized everything.
She carries it with her. She has a holster. She puts it in there.
That part's a lie, but the other part was true. Also, I got Buddy's orange soda from New Orleans Soda.
I gotta try the spaghetti. Slide it. Oh, sorry. Damn it.
That's
so
different.
We are.
You talk for a little bit.
Our spaghetti is delicious. I had a little dental work done today. I need a little soft food.
Should have crown put in.
I had a crown put in. My second one in my whole life, and I'm really disappointed in my teeth right now. Because really, does this really happen when you get old?
Mm-hmm.
I take care of my teeth. I go every 6 months.
I haven't gone for a year, and there's no way I'm shit.
I blame it on jawbreakers.
And during a global pandemic.
I blame it on jawbreakers.
She literally chews them and then gets surprised why she needs a crown. A panino is a rolled sandwich.
Is it good, Amy?
Yeah, it's grilled and then rolled and then sliced and served.
What's in it?
Turkey,
that
lettuce, ranch dressing, bacon, tomatoes. And
it
started in 1974 in Colorado.
Really? It's a chain?
I guess so. I have no idea. So I read the about. Quality ingredients.
North Oaks is a suburb of St. Paul, Minneapolis.
It's a gated community.
They have a gated community. I'm not kidding. Gated in the sense that they don't even let the cities come in and plow.
Really?
Nope.
Good.
They don't let us use their lakes, which I think is a bunch of motherfucking BS.
I think it should be illegal in the state of Minnesota to not be allowed on the lake.
Pisses me off. I want to fish there.
Yeah.
Sorry. You don't own it. You obviously do. It's a large gated community.
House chips. Have you tried the spaghetti?
It's delicious.
Did you hear that Doctors Without Borders is coming to the United States? You know. You're in a shit show when Doctors Without Borders comes from other countries to the United States.
Because there's a humanitarian
crisis.
That
big of a humanitarian crisis in our country.
So, buckle down.
Exactly.
We're in for a rough ride. What did,
Osterholm?
No, Osterholm. What did What's Your Face say? Put your seatbelt on. We're in for a...
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
Just put your lips together and blow. Like this.
Like
that was anticlimactic. I'm going to insert the sound of so it sounds like I'm doing it.
Biden hired Osterholm, which is a good thing. Was that? That looks dark, that orange pop.
Will you taste it?
Mm-mm.
No, for real, because I don't understand something that's happening there.
Good.
It's like smoky. I don't understand it. I'm not sure.
No, I really don't interest
if something has gone wrong, but this is going to be my first bad review of a small company. I don't understand the soda.
Doesn't look clear enough.
Right.
I don't understand.
It's like a Tang soda. I'm not sure if it's bad or if that's on purpose. I don't understand it. It might be delicious to some people.
My tooth hurts.
Oh, hey. What time do you go to the dentist?
Is that some dad joke? I don't know, I mean.
At tooth hurty. Okay.
Enough of you.
Panino's signature item of the Panino. Thumbs up. Spaghetti?
Yeah. I like getting
the horse salad.
You know, your classic romaine little thing of shredded cheddar, couple tomatoes. Can't go wrong. It's all fresh.
There were 870,000 cases of measles in the world last year.
What? Where am I, Amy?
207,000.
Are you
died.
Watching the Queen's Gambit? You should be. That is a good show. Just makes me feel okay. Kind of like, woo.
When in the suburbs, go to Panino.
Oh, I have another one to watch on Netflix. My Teacher the Octopus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yep.
It's a beautiful documentary
My
on Netflix.
Octopus Teacher.
Yeah, beautiful. Well,
it was a
cut.
No, it was going to be, I'm going to insert it there. I don't always remember, though.
It's a real good show. Made me happy in my heart.
You could get a Panino on white or wheat. I like it.
I just burned.
Who cares? Okay.
Are we going to go over and make friends with her?
No. They got their glass of wine and now the mask is off.
She's doing her... I love that lady.
God, she just sanitized the wine glass. Okay, I like her again.
I like her a lot. I bet you she's a nurse. I'll bet you any money. I'm going to go ask her.
Can I just say, what did you say about all the nurses at your current hospital?
Nope, stop. Okay.
Am I going to have to edit that out?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just a trying time, and a lot of nurses have flew the coop to get out of mHealth. Because they're going to close Joe's, which was a stupid thing to do during a global pandemic to announce that. You have a hard enough time staffing, you have a hard enough time having morale good, and then you're going to say, we're going to close. So all the nurses are either retiring or leaving. And the ones that are hanging on.
I think it's a self-serve salad bar.
A doctor thought it was self-serve salad bar.
We have a hard enough time keeping a grocery store staffed.
I'm telling you, I remembered her name too, because if she walks into my ER room, I'll say, out.
What ER room? There's no beds available. You guys don't even have an ER anymore.
St. Joe's is at 210 patients.
You remind our videos.
Two ICU videos. Two ICU beds left.
If you remind our videos all the way back to like May when we were talking about what the count was, what's 50. Normal? 150, right?
160.
And then it went dropped down to
50.
And now it's what?
210.
Do you know?
With no rooms in the inn.
Don't get sick. Not during this period of time. Sick. Make it to April, everyone. Wear your mask.
Play it safe. This is serious shit. I don't like it.
Bye.